Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
This word is from a news story about a man who spent nearly 20 years in jail.
Exonerated.
Graves was convicted in a small Texas town in 1994. He spent just shy of two decades behind bars, 12 of them on death row. Only after all that time was the Texan, who's now 49 years old, exonerated.
Exonerated means someone is released from a guilty verdict. They are proven innocent after they were found guilty. People who are exonerated while in prison are set free.
Now, when you hear the word exonerated, you will know what this news word means.